Rose of 59. Today I'm going to show you how to make a serving tray. For this project, I'm starting off with a 1x4x8 spruce wood. Thanks for checking out this video. All links are in the description below for this video. Definitely subscribe for more videos just like this. Don't forget to share this video and post your comments below. Some of the best tips and feedback come from you. Thanks for watching.